Lord Mawhinney, the Conservative politician who was a prominent member of the government throughout the 1980s and 90s, has died. He was 79. A committed Christian, Brian Mawhinney was an MP for more than 25 years. He was a Northern Ireland minister, Secretary of State for Transport and Conservative Party chairman. Lord Mawhinney was also chairman of the Football League.